Hello and welcome to my time lapse of Darth Maul. Yeah, episode one's favorite bad guy. So yeah, I just went with a simple portrait of his face and just went with it. I did it on red card, so I thought it would be kind of something a bit interesting just to start off with. You know, something a wee bit different from just doing it in Sketchpad. So yeah, and before I go and leave you to this wonderful music for a while, I just thought that I would also let you know that yeah, you might not be able to see my pencil marks there, but I am actually drawing out. You can see bits and pieces of it, but it's not really that clear, and yeah, sorry about that. But I am working out all the bugs and stuff, but soon as the pen marks kick in, you get to see it a lot better. Anyway, listen, thank you for checking this out. Enjoy. And there we go. Hopefully you've enjoyed this video today, and I've really enjoyed making it. I thought it was a bit of a different one from what I'm used to doing. So, but yeah, since it is May the 4th and Star Wars Day, and even if it isn't, tell me what's your favorite Star Wars film and why in the comments. And don't forget, if this is your first time here and this is your first video, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, hit the bell notification for new content, which if you're here on May the 4th or Revenge of the 5th, yep, there's going to be a couple more videos coming your way. Well, listen, everybody, have fun, stay safe, and thanks.